For males in the animal kingdom, attracting a female isn't always easy. Animals have developed many weird and wonderful mating rituals, but not all are romantic. Here are the top 10 most unusual. Welcome to Top 10 Event YouTube channel. Like, subscribe, and bell the notification button to get new videos. Top 10 animals with the most unusual mating tactics. Number 10. Bird of Paradise. Birds of paradise occur in New Guinea Highlands and on nearby islands. Species: the largest manu code is the 45 centimeters 17.5 inch curl-crested manu code. Manu code Yacomria paradise put a lot of effort into attracting females. Dances are inherited from fathers and then practiced and refined throughout their life, ready for mating. Males push their feathers up to form a sort of skirt before performing a dance for females that watch from up above. Number 9. Bowerbirds. Some bowerbird species are exceedingly rare, or found in very remote or threatened habitats like the highland rainforests of New Guinea. But others are easy enough to find in Australia. I've been lucky enough to see a few of them. And each time I encounter them, I grow even more fascinated by their ingenuity and by the science behind their bower displays. Bowerbirds like to show off their skills by building extravagant structures known as bowers out of twigs with floors covered with bones, shells and stones. They don't just leave it there though, they like to decorate as well, filling their bowers with shiny objects and flower petals. Number 8. Praying Mantis. Mantises are distributed worldwide in temperate and tropical habitats. They have triangular heads with bulging eyes supported on flexible necks. Their elongated bodies may or may not have wings, but Ormanthodo have four legs that are greatly enlarged and adapted for catching and gripping prey. Their upright posture, while remaining stationary with four arms folded, has led to the common name praying mantis. Mating is a bit of an unfortunate activity for the male praying mantis that risks being eaten by the female. Having been lured to the female by pheromones, males may or may not get to mate before the female bites their head off. Not all males are unlikely, some do get away uninjured. Males can make up around 60% of the female diet during mating season, and females that eat males appear to lay more eggs. Number 7. Honeybees. Male honeybees are only able to mate 7 to 10 times during a mating flight, and after mating, a drone dies quickly, as his abdomen rips open when his endophallus is removed. Even drones that survive the mating flight are ejected from their nests, as they have served their sole purpose by mating. Impressively, for honeybees, mating occurs in mid-flight. But it is not something males get to do more than once, as they die shortly after, as their reproductive organ and abdominal tissue are ripped from their body and left in the female. Number 6. Giraffes. Giraffes are similar to horses, donkeys and mules in their mating method. When the female is receptive and ready to mate, she stands still and allows the male to approach her. When mating ends, he withdraws and backs away. For giraffes, it is important to find out whether a female is ready to mate before attempting to do so. The way a male does this, however, is not appealing. He drinks her urine. Once he knows she is ready, he may need to fight off competition, which he does by swinging his long neck at the other suitor. Number 5. Red garter snakes. These snakes begin mating in the spring as soon as they emerge from hibernation. The males leave the den first and wait for the females to exit. Once the females leave the den, the males surround them. The males give off pheromones that attract the females. Mating in red-sided garter snakes is characterized by the formation of mating balls. Up to 100 males simultaneously court single females. A sexually attractive female garter snake appears to be even more attractive to a male when she is being courted by other males than when she is alone. Number 4. Garden snails. Snails are hermaphrodites, so have both male and female organs. But rather than competing with each other to decide who gets to be the male, both snails are impregnated. This isn't the only strange thing about the way snails mate, though. Sperm is injected by stabbing the other snail with a sharp reproductive organ, nicknamed a love dart. Being repeatedly stabbed does take its toll, though, and over time could result in death. Number 3. Pufferfish. The recently discovered white-spotted pufferfish builds underwater crop circles in order to attract a mate, which also doubles as protection for the female's eggs. Once the design is finished, a female will swim into the center to signal approval, and the male bites on her cheek to start the mating process. This 3-inch-long pufferfish is a male who is trying to attract a mate. He constantly shovels sand into a circle with intricate details. Then he decorates the pattern with shells. If a female approves, they will mate, and the circle will become a nest for the developing eggs. Number 2. Greater sage grouse. During the mating season, male sage grouse come together into large groups of 70 plus birds called leks and compete for the attention of waiting females. Displays are elaborate and involve fanning their tail feathers and inflating air sacs in their chest. The area will be filled with the sounds of vocalizations as well, as they produce pops and whistles in an attempt to win over the females. A female approaches her chosen mate by squatting low with her wings spread. Sage grouse apologinus, meaning males mate with more than one female. From years of observing sage grouse on leks, biologists find that most of the females choose to mate with the one dominant male on the lek. Number 1. Anglerfish. When you live deep in the ocean, finding a mate is not an easy task. So, females make the most of it when they do and fuse with the males. The two actually share a circulatory system. The male receives nutrients from the female, and the female receives sperm from the male. Males may have to share though, as one female can fuse with many males.